I'm delighted to launch the faces of the Energy Transition Campaign on behalf of the trade associations representing the thriving clean energy sector, including Regen, Energy UK, the Electricity Storage Network, the Global Wind Energy Council, and many others. The faces of the energy transition will showcase the inspiring people and projects who are leading the energy transition globally. Two of our key goals for the UK hosting COP26 is the transition globally to zero emission vehicles and consigning coal power to history. As the world gets moving again, we must double the pace of the global transition to zero emission vehicles to meet the goals of the Paris Agreement. Globally, 100% of new car sales need to be zero emission by 2040 or earlier. We have set a high bar for other countries to follow with our plans to see all new cars and vans be fully zero emission at the tailpipe from 2035. Achieving the zero emission vehicle transition and moving away from dirty coal will require significant global investments in new power generation from zero carbon power sources such as wind and solar, battery production, electric vehicle charging infrastructure. All of this technology deployment is creating new, highly skilled jobs. The cost of all these technologies has and continues to fall dramatically around the world as the sector expands and the market opportunities grow. Now is the moment to go further and faster to build back better with a green industrial revolution globally. We are determined to seize the once-in-a-generation economic opportunities of the energy transition by creating new business opportunities and supporting millions of green jobs all around the world. In the run-up to COP26, the trade associations will be showcasing a series of videos highlighting the inspiring people and projects, which I hope will inspire you, as it has me, to work in a green job. It is fantastic to see so many people leading the energy transition in support of the UK hosting COP26 in Glasgow.